And she realised that he had given up the throne to the greatest empire that had ever existed. Having said that, she did love another man, and that man was Herman Rogers. And on his second wedding day, when he married his second wife, she went up to the second wife, Lucy, and said, "Herman is the only man I've ever loved." And so she nursed a passion for this man who was an avuncular father figure, a brother, a surrogate husband for a time, for most of her adult life.